Honestly, I knew it. I knew it right from the beginning that Daenerys Targaryen was a mad queen. Like, that lady has gone bonkers. Honestly, like, I watched the season 8, episode 5 of Game of Thrones just last night, and guys, I haven't recovered. Jesus Christ, I thought I saw madness in the War of the Barbarians. I thought I saw madness in episode 3 of season 8, but this one that I saw just yesterday in episode 5 was absolutely mind-blowing. My God, I kept on screaming in my room. I kept on shouting that, oh my God, Daenerys has gone mad. Daenerys has gone mad. Honestly, let's be realistic, guys. What she did, you know, burning down the whole of King's Landing, including men, women, children, everybody in it, like raising down a whole city to the ground, that was absolute madness. And I just have to say that Daenerys is the true daughter of her father. Her father was the Mad King, and he did something exactly like this, and everybody had been saying that, Daenerys is going to be different, Daenerys is going to be better than her father. But guys, what I saw yesterday in episode 5, God, that was just totally worse. It just goes to show the sort of queen that she will be if she eventually takes up the Iron Throne. But really, is there really an Iron Throne anymore? Because the beach burned down everything. Oh my God. I've known right from the beginning that Daenerys is sick. Yeah. Okay, fine. We understand. Her brother sold her into a marriage that she wasn't in agreement with, and she felt used, abused, violated, and all of that. And then, look at the way she watched and stared coldly while her brother was being melted down by Khal Drogo. For me, at that point, I knew that this lady has some level of madness that we have not seen yet. And then another scene where she displayed her madness was at Meereen, you know, after freeing the slaves and then the masters, she hung 150 of them on, should I call it on the cross? Or on rods, you know, spread them all over Meereen, according to her, just to show as an example that slaves had to be free, and also to what was that again, to serve justice, you know. And I'm like, seriously, there are better ways of serving justice and not by hanging people to the cross and, you know, just lining them up on the street. I mean, that was another point where I realized that this lady was actually mad, you know. And well done to all the Game of Thrones people, producers, directors, the cast, the crew, all of them. They totally concealed that lady's madness. They totally concealed Daenerys' madness. I mean, look at the look on Tyrion Lannister's face. Like, Tyrion was completely shocked. Jon Snow was lost. Like, the guy was like, damn, I knew that this bitch was crazy, but not this crazy. Arya Stark was totally confused. Like, everything. God, I don't even know. How did that... What sort of anger is that? Like, how can you be so angry that you burn down, let's just say, like, an entire city? Everything. Christ. Man, kudos to the makers, the producers of Game of Thrones. You guys have absolutely succeeded in giving me a sleepless night, because I couldn't sleep last night. I kept on having nightmares of somebody coming to burn me down as well. Alright guys, so that's just my take on the episode 5, season 8 of Game of Thrones. And I feel like Daenerys is not worthy to sit on the Iron Throne. Daenerys is not worthy to rule the Seven Kingdoms. Daenerys is not worthy to be queen. Otherwise, she's going to use her anger and fear to rule everybody and kill everybody. She's going to become Spartacus. Kill them all. And we totally do not want to see that. So I feel like Jon Snow... Do I think Jon Snow is the rightful king? I feel like Jon Snow is actually weak. Yeah. He has the strength of character, you know. But I feel like he's weak, can be easily bended by the will of a woman. So I don't even know who's fit to be king. Who do you guys think is fit to be king? If you know, or you have any great prediction to give to us, can you do so in the comment section? And if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please just do so by clicking on the red subscribe button, and that will be all, guys. Bye.